Hey, do atheists go to hell?
No.
How about people who say they are not religious, but they are spiritual?
Straight to hell, to the boiler room of hell, all the way down. Sometimes I pull them out just so they think everything is going to be okay, but then I put them right back in.
Good. Good. That makes me happy.